online. Enemy UAV above.
Oh my god, this dude just shot me as soon as I got up. You know what I feel? I feel like I might have just dried this game all the way up to a brittle. Do you feel like that? You probably don't, but... Like, I don't know, I just feel like maybe it's just the COD series, or maybe it's just this particular COD, but I feel like I'm just over COD now. Like, I don't know. What are you laughing about? Oh, okay. Well, you laugh, so... It's funny. Hmm? What did you say, because I chose to play the game or something?
Enemy UAV online.
That's funny. No, it's not. People still playing Black Ops like crazy. No, I'm not talking about... I'm talking about, like, in general. Like, I'm saying... I'm talking, like, for me, personally, I'm saying I think I'm... Yeah, I'm saying, like, I feel like maybe I'm just beginning to get over. Because COD is, like, for teens, like... Preteens and like early teens.
Our UAV is online. Parking care package coordinates.
Yeah, Ford, I had to switch over to my PlayStation 4 because it's been so bad here weather-wise, and I just kept dropping frames. That's the funny part about it, like, the internet could be crap. That's the thing, that's the funny part, it's fine. What's up, Starbucks, though? Thanks for coming by, check out, appreciate it. And, no, I'm not gonna mod you, you don't come to my stream enough. But yeah, that was the thing, like, it's been really bad here, the weather-wise and whatnot. So I was just like, I'm just gonna stream on my PlayStation 4. And what's funny about it, what's all, I was trying to be so funny. But with the PlayStation 4 and Xbox One or whatever, it's like when you stream on your console, even if your internet's crappy, it still will be fine. When you stream on your, like, PC, it's like frames. And I always wondered why is that, like a tower, in terms of, like, gaming towers, are built better than a console is, but yet a console will stream better and won't be dropping frames like a PC will. I always find it to be so, like, I don't know, just weird. I mean, I don't, and oh yeah, but yeah, you're talking about you saying the COD series. I don't know, it's not dead, like, people are still playing, I'm just saying, like, I just starting to feel like it just doesn't excite me as much anymore. Advanced Warfare, people still play Advanced Warfare. Black Ops 3 is, like, I play Black Ops 3, it's okay, it's not all that. Huh? Are you talking about this version of COD or just COD in general? Oh, you say COD just doesn't excite you no more? Okay. Sound like he's about to die. Some of my days are over. Well, then why do you like games like League? Then League is, those games are repetitive too. Well, you don't have to keep playing it if you don't want to play it.
Team deathmatch. Get out there and earn your paychecks. We've taken control. Enemy UAV online.
Do you and Antonio talk like every day? Huh? Well, I know, I figured. Thanks for the follow, Easy Nivius. Appreciate it. Welcome to Finn Army. How's your day going? Why can't I get that dude? Sometimes I just feel like my aim or something just be off. Probably because I don't play enough. That's the biggest thing. I think that's like the biggest thing. Is like I don't play it enough, so when I play it, my aim just... Finally someone got that dude. The dude was just lighting us up. Dude with the... Oh, no. Wow. Behind you. Well, got you too, boys. It's like behind you. Oh, got you too, boys. Oh, I wasn't a good run, guys. Now I'm getting attacked to death.
Enemy UAV online. Enemy UAV above.
I haven't talked to Tosh in a while. Man, I'm about to lead this match, man. I can't even just look down at my phone, boys. Just get lit up. Real COD troopers here, man. That's COD in general. That's probably the reason why I say I was done with COD after this. Like, just can't, that's how it is. It's just gotten worse. Like, COD was always campers, but it just got worse over the years. Because people realized, oh, I can camp? I can camp and get kills? So, it just got worse over the years. Okay, it's almost over anyway. Damn, see? This is exactly why I don't play COD with you. You always leaving. Yeah, I can't even kill. These guys are just like... That dude with that hat, man. Dude with the hat. You the last kill, weren't you?
Enjoy the unemployment line, grunts.
No, you weren't. You weren't. Yeah, I see what you mean now. No, I don't. I'm just kidding. I just... Yeah. Getting out of this match, boys. Alright guys, that will conclude tonight's stream. It's just been a pretty day overall. We're gonna just stop it right here, you know? I'll be putting up a new video today of my first impressions of the Division. I'm tired. And then here's just crap. I'm just done for tonight. I'll be back on this weekend, guys. I'll smell you later. Peace.